Ja, hello, hello, welcome to Soulful Techno number 60. Live, almost live from my house. And yeah, it's wintry here. It's snowing, raining, snowing, raining at the moment. Really a lot. The creek is like a river in front of the house, and yeah, the weather is a bit ugly, but it's also interesting, and it's especially a time for hanging out on the couch, not working too much, and streaming a bit. Yeah, that's why I'm here from the couch. I think this is like the most authentic setup. You can drop me all kinds of messages because I can answer right away. We are not really live. The internet connection is terrible here in the forest. I just have LTE and it definitely breaks down sometimes, so we have to record it. And while we right now I'm on the computer and we'll receive your questions and can answer you right away, and we can have a little conversation. And I think that's also pretty cool. About you, but I'm so tired. I can't keep my eyes open. yeah, for the people who tuned in just now, just drop me messages. I'm on the computer actually answering messages and questions and everything. And yeah, and at the same time I'm mixing here and dreaming. Some entertainment from my friends here because I'm so tired. Oh my god, good that you cannot see it. Yeah, there's a new album from Einmusik. I don't know the title of the album, to be honest, but it just came out, or yeah, I think it just came out. It's really nice. Maybe I play two tracks of it. And this is one of them. Yeah, new Stefan Botzin.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's a new kink. Some disco lights.
Live right from Ibiza.
How can DJs make you think that it's so much work to do? We'll be right back. Jeremy Olander. Always a bit different. I like his style. Secret. One of my favorite sweets is Rumkugel. That's they told me in the bakery, you know, the was heißt mal Teig, the dough, yeah, the cookie dough which is left over. They put it together, put rum in, and then chocolate around, and that's Rumkugel, rum ball. And I really love it. And you don't get it everywhere, and it's hard to get, so I'm really happy that I have it. And and it kind of tastes like this. Comes very slow. and then it builds up all over your body. Another Hans Zimmer bootleg from Tale of Us. We'll be right back. Some good news. New record with John Digweed. I already said it, I think, three times. But there's also a vinyl out. I think it looks really amazing and it's limited. And yeah, if you want to have one, get them soon. Yeah, that's another track from the new Einmusik album, Serenade. I don't know why everybody calls this track Serenade, but it seems to be a good title. Learned it's kind of a love song in Spanish. Techno 60 comes to an end. Maybe I play one track more, and but that's really very melancholic. It's also already a bit almost depressed. It's from Tim Engelhardt, and it's a Tim Green remix. I really love Tim Green for his techno music. He's actually a house guy more. Then he made like really amazing minimal techno, and now he's doing melodic. But to be honest, I think he's the guy who makes the best beats. Hello, Tim, make more beats. It's like, I don't know, the best I know. Yeah. To everybody who still staying with me, thanks so much. Honestly, I feel a little bit embarrassed because I was so tired, and but that's how it is, I guess. It's probably because I had to check all these tracks for 2 days and find new music, and then after a while your ears are just full and it's all a bit too much. But I hope you had fun. Yeah, thanks for staying with me. I meet people who listen to all these Soulful Techno mixes, and that's really cool. And I can say that I really put a lot of love into that, so yeah. So when I get good feedback, it's also really nice. Yeah, alright. Have a really good Christmas. And a good new year, and you can hear me on New Year's Eve in Cologne, and I think on the first somewhere in Holland, and some other gigs in between. Anyway, and I'm back on in January on the third Friday every month, Soulful Techno. Thanks for listening. My name is Gabriel Ananda. Bye bye.
was so weird.